Radionuclide ventriculography, where scintigraphic data is acquired during repeated cardiac cycles at specific times in the cycle, using an electrocardiographic synchronizer or gating device. Analysis of right ventricular function is difficult with this technique, that is best evaluated by first-pass ventriculography, VENTRICULOGRAPHY, first pass.